Hey everybody, so today is Monday, and today I straightened my hair. My nails are my Halloween-inspired nails, and they are just orange and black. My necklace is from Charlotte Russe, and it's this really pretty gold necklace, and it has two different chains, and it's really nice. My shirt is from a brand called Helistia, and it is a white tank top with just a pocket on the left side. My blazer is from Fur 21. It's just this really nice two-tone blazer with shoulder pads. I thought it brought the outfit together quite nicely. My jeans, which I'm gonna show you after I stop dancing, are from the brand called LAST. And they're just nice blue jeans, and I'm trying to show you guys the back pockets. And that was my outfit. I'm wearing my Walmart backpack, which I wear like every single day. And the shoes I'm wearing are these tall brown boots from Charlotte Russe. And that was my outfit for Monday.
Hey everybody, so I didn't dress up on Monday, but today was New York Fashion Day. So I curled my hair and I wore this sort of white peasant blouse from BCBG. I wore this maxi skirt from Target, and it's this long, it's long of course, and it's like a tribal print sort of thing. And it folds over at the top, and I'm gonna show you guys like a better view of the whole thing. My watch is from eBay, and there's like little diamonds in it. And then my bracelet, which is also kind of like a diamondy circle, is from Target. My nails are my Halloween nails. My backpack is my everyday backpack from Walmart. And my white cutout short heels are from Chic. And that was my outfit for Tuesday. Okay, so today was Wednesday, and it was college gear day, so I straightened my hair. My makeup is just same as I always do, my everyday makeup look. My nails are my Halloween nails. I am wearing a hoodie, a UNLV hoodie. And it's just gray with red lettering, and it's really comfortable. It's like one of my softest things. I did dress down today, it's kind of weird. I'm wearing these Miss Me jeans, and they have like an army print like on it, and I cuffed them at the bottom, and I tried to show you guys the back again. My bag is my Walmart backpack, of course. And I am wearing my Target sandals, and they're blue and strappy. And that was Wednesday. So Thursday was Broadway Day, and this is my loose interpretation of Broadway Day. My hair is curled. I'm wearing a white blazer from Target, and I got it a little bit oversized so that it would obviously fit a little bigger, and I really like it. The sleeves are a little bit more like see-through than the other part. My dress is from the brand 00, and it's a striped dress, obviously, with vertical and horizontal stripes, and that's that. My backpack is once again from Walmart, and my, what are these, wedges are from Target. And that was Thursday. So for Friday, it was a spirit day, and we had to just wear our class colors. Since I'm a senior, mine is black. So I straightened my hair. I'm wearing this black top from the brand called Lafayette 148. And it's just a nice black top. It pretty much goes with everything. And I'm wearing this skirt from a brand called Joe Benesit, I think, and it has a strip of lace at the bottom, and it's a cream color. That was pretty much my outfit. My backpack is, of course, from Walmart. I wear it every single day. And my boots are these fur boot wedges, which are really adorable, from Walmart. And that was Friday.